Dressed in a white outfit with her hair flowing freely, actress Aditi Rao Hydari is looking at nothing short of Fairy Queen on the March edition cover spread of leading fashion and style magazine Harper's Bazaar India. The official handle of Harper's Bazaar India shared the cover spread on social media. The caption read, "Bazaar covergirl Aditi Rao Hydari celebrates the power of positivity and gratitude. In a special conversation, the star of Netflix India's new crime thriller, The Girl on the Train, reminisces the years that have shaped her, her values and dreams. Bazaar India, Aditi Rao Hydari." Sharing the same, Aditi Rao Hydari wrote, "Marching into a new dawn." Aditi is definitely marching into a new dawn with her wide variety of work across all languages. She recently made headlines for her stunning and nuanced performance across different languages. Her last outing, The Girl on the Train, a mystery thriller film directed by Ribu Das Gupta and produced under the banner of Reliance Entertainment, found critical acclaim. The film is based on British author Paula Hawkins' 2015 novel by the same name and stars Parineeti Chopra as an alcoholic and troubled divorcee who gets embroiled in a murder investigation. The film is streaming on Netflix. Next, she will be seen in Hey Sinamika and Maha Samudram.